when Ramaka asked me to think of a concept which I would like to explore as part of Pratiyog, I thought, why not explore a subject through the eyes of poets from different regions? Because every poet would have dealt with the subject in his or her own perspective. And when I told this to Ramaka, she said, it's a good concept, but why not explore something abstract? Because mythology, of course, forms the bedrock for Indian classical dances. But since this is an experiment to really work out of the box, to get out of our comfort zone, but to stick to the idiom of Kuchipudi, she said, why not really experiment and talk about or present an abstract concept? Then the research started and I approached Ramaka with a couple of abstract concepts, and we finally decided on one in today's session. So she said, considering this is an abstract subject, which has a good imagery that can be communicated in the idiom of Indian classical dance, she said, we have to work within the idiom of Kuchipudi, but we also have to work a little innovatively to bring out this concept. And the first step for this, she said, is to work on the vocabulary of Kuchipudi and customize it to portray this abstract concept. Because the challenge when we choose an abstract concept is the story is not well known. In fact, sometimes there is no story. You will have to knit a story, and you will have to make that story, you have to communicate that story in the given time. So she said, let's start with working on the vocabulary first.
So suppose we are looking at some kind of a vocabulary which is allowing you to dance, but suddenly in the middle of the dance, you feel as though it is not taking you anywhere. It is restricting you. It is stationing you to a point. It is bringing you into being motionless rather than being in motion. So try to do one step, and then suddenly in the middle of the step, go into one slow motion mode. Can you try that?
So when you say that, I can think of this one step where we this is very typical, and there is a very fast, it generally goes very fast. And let me try to slow that down. So the step is like this. I will try to adapt to what you just asked me.
Yeah, very good. It's holding you. It's holding you. It's just stopping you. Yes, again and then again. It is questioning you. You are questioning it. And where is this movement taking you? So, for more, you can look at more vocabulary around this.
Yes.
Another adverb where it is. Like something which is starting fast and then becoming slow and then becoming going into a first speed. Maybe the basic step.
Yeah, we have the very first step what we work on in Kuchipudi. This step. Maybe I'll try that in the way you just asked me to.
Yes. So where am I going with this dance? Where is it leading me to? What is this maya of this dance? That has to be the intent on your face when you are doing it. So basically these are nritya movements, but which are actually narrating something, which actually have a narrative behind it.
Okay. I will also work on more of these.
Well, let's see where this leads us before our next session.